Presenting Miss Kaya Ian Bastian. Kaya is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Umoja Bastian. She is being presented this evening by her father, Mr. Umoja Askiri Bastian. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Kaya Ian Bastian. Presenting Miss Monteranique Sherelle Ginn. Monteranique is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Burnell Green. She's being presented this evening by her father, Mr. Burnell Green. Gentlemen, Miss Monteranique Sherelle Ginn. Presenting Miss Milan Cabrina McGee. Milan is the daughter of Mr. Lionel McGee and Miss Melita Martin, and stepdaughter of Mr. Gregory Martin. She is being presented this evening by her brother-in-law, Mr. Kenyatta De Armas. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Milan Cabrina McGee. Presenting Miss Beautiful Vashti Lawson. Beautiful is the daughter of Miss Rhonda Lawson and Mr. Joey Lawson. She is being presented this evening by her godfather, Mr. Wendell Randall. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Beautiful Vashti Lawson. Presenting Miss Delicia Janae Johnson. Delicia is the daughter of Mr. Wayne Johnson and Miss Deirdre Givens. She is being presented this evening by her father, Mr. Wayne Johnson. Delicia Janae Johnson. Presenting Miss Deja Shanice Creighton. Deja is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Marvin Keith Creighton Sr. She is being presented this evening by her father, Mr. Marvin Keith Creighton Sr. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Deja Shanice Creighton. Presenting Miss Callie Elizabeth Gaucher. Callie is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Derek W. Gaucher Sr. She is being presented this evening by her father, Mr. Derek W. Gaucher Sr. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Callie Elizabeth Gaucher. Presenting Miss Elena Marie Doss. Elena is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Tyrone Doss. She is being presented this evening by her father, Mr. Tyrone Doss. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Elena Marie Dog. Presenting Miss Keontae Dominique Hughes. Keontae is the daughter of Mr. Kenyatta Damon Hughes and Ms. Tasha Watson. She is being presented by her father, Mr. Kenyatta Damon Hughes. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Keontae Dominique Hughes. Presenting Miss Kelsey Marie Watson. Is the daughter of Miss Kelly Watson. She is being presented this evening by her cousin, Mr. James May III. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Kelsey Marie Watson. Thank you. Presenting Miss Joya Simone Russell. Joya is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Fred Russell. She is being presented this evening by her father, Mr. Fred Russell. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Joya Simone Russell. Presenting Miss Jordan Gabrielle Daniel. Jordan is the daughter of Miss Zena Daniel and the late Mr. Abrice Daniel. She is being presented this evening by her brother, Mr. Brandon Daniel. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Jordan Gabrielle Daniel. Presenting Miss Trinity Savannah McCain. Trinity is the daughter of Miss Angela Mercadal and the late Mr. Michael McCain. She is being presented this evening by her uncle, Dr. Robert Mercadal. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Trinity Savannah McCain. Presenting Miss Peyton Lee Young. Peyton is the daughter of Mr. Perry Young Sr. and Miss Stacy Williams. She is being presented this evening by her godfather and uncle, Mr. Derek Williams. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Peyton Lee Young. Presenting Miss Kia Jacqueline Bettis. Kia is the daughter of Mr. Mark Bettis and the late Miss Jacqueline Williams. She is being presented this evening by her father, Mr. Mark Bettis. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Kia Jacqueline Bettis. Presenting Miss Tian Marie Bernard. Tian is the daughter of Miss Tanisha Bernard. She is being presented this evening by a friend of the family, Mr. Myron Thibodeau. gentlemen, Miss Tian Marie Bernard. It gives me great pleasure to introduce our 2018 Royal Debutante Court. Presenting our sixth maid, the charming Miss Kalara LaShonda McGee. Kalara is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Eugene McGee. She is being presented this evening by her father, Mr. Eugene McGee. Kalara has attended St. Mary's Academy since the eighth grade and has consistently excelled academically as an honor roll scholar. She holds memberships in the National Honor Society, St. Mary's Academy Honor Society, and Mu Alpha Theta Math Honor Society. Kalara is also a member of the Key Club, Yearbook Staff, and Video Club. Ever mindful of the importance of being active in and outside the classroom, for the past 7 years, our sixth maid has served as a volunteer with the Daughters of Charity Health Centers through their community outreach mission programs. For the past 5 years, she has also worked with the Ozanam M. Christmas Toy Giveaway for homeless children. Additionally, Kalara helps tutor her fellow classmates in science and mathematics. This dynamic young lady has received acceptances to numerous universities, including Loyola University, University of New Orleans, Johnson and Wales University, Spring Hill College, Bethune-Cookman University, and Langston University. She has chosen Clark Atlanta University, where she will major in business administration with a concentration in entrepreneurship management. Ladies and gentlemen, our sixth maid, Miss Kalara LaShonda McGee. Presenting our fifth maid, the dazzling Miss Kelsey Cecilia Dumas. Kelsey is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Michael Dumas. She is being presented this evening by her father, Mr. Michael Dumas. Kelsey began her education at St. Mary's Academy as a Katrina baby, entering the academy in the first grade on the campus of St. James Major. While in the fourth grade, Kelsey became a member of the SMA marching band. By her fifth grade year, she was a section leader in the high school band. Her mastery of music expanded through her years at St. Mary's. Currently, Kelsey plays multiple instruments, including the saxophone, mellophone, trombone, and tuba. She has been a member of the jazz band, concert band, and the second line band. Thank you. In addition, Kelsey has excelled academically and is a member of the St. Mary's Academy Honor Society. Kelsey's hobbies include watching educational programs, socializing with friends, and creating facial masterpieces as a talented makeup artist. Kelsey plans to attend Southern University in Baton Rouge, where she will study nursing. After completing her master's degree program, she plans to specialize as a neonatal nurse so that she can care for premature babies. Ladies and gentlemen, our fifth maid, Miss Kelsey Cecilia Dumas. Presenting our fourth maid, the vivacious Miss Taylor Alexis Vining. Taylor is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Damian Joseph Vining. She's being presented this evening by her father, Mr. Damian Joseph Vining. Taylor has been a student at St. Mary's Academy since the eighth grade, following in the footsteps of her mother, Twyla Franklin, class of 91, godmothers, Shanika Crozier, class of 91, Margot Emery, class of 2000, and her sister, Darian Vining, who was debutante queen 2014. Actively involved in several organizations and activities on campus, Taylor serves as captain of the Color Guard and is a member of the Pre-Alumni, Campus Ministry, the Library Club, Key Club, Video Media Club, Art Club, and the Yearbook Staff. She is also a member of the LaHarpe Thompson Youth Group. In her free time, Taylor loves spoiling her little Shih Tzu, Sky. She also enjoys reading, mentoring, swimming, making memories with her special group of friends known as the Curl Girls, and spending quality time with family. Taylor has received acceptance letters from Langston University and Southeastern Louisiana University. In the fall, she will attend Southeastern Louisiana University, where she plans to major in biology. Her future goal is to become a dentist and open her own practice. Taylor seeks God's